We have new information on a stabbing in Tallahassee last night that critically injured a woman. Police now say they have a person of interest. TPD says the stabbing happened at the woman's home on Diane Road near Bluntstown Street. Medics rushed her to the hospital where she is still now. Police believe the woman and the person of interest know each other. They have not made an arrest yet.